seconds. Make sense?
My name is David Puff. I'm the principal. It's been great fun to watch the Chinese students and the American students begin to form relationships and make friends. They're fun-loving, they have great senses of humor. The older students, I've been very impressed with their thoughtfulness and their ability to reason and think things through.
学习就是一种氛围，然后就是特别轻松，然后自由。通过这段时间，其实我想说的是，孩子们的接受能力和他们的学习能力真的超过我们所有人的想象。我们来之前以为他们会在学习方面遇到问题，在人际关系方面会遇到问题，以为会有 culture shock， 就文化冲突。 过了一个多星期，我发现所有担心都是多余的，融合的非常非常好，而且特别就是在越小的孩子，他的学习的能力会越强，就像海绵一样，每天不断的强力的接收各种各样的东西。我想说，是家长们呢不用担心，他们在这里真过得非常好，被照顾得很好，而且美国很安全，确实很安全，家长很尽心、很尽力，包括像 CPH。 还有我们所有的老师和员工都非常尽心尽力地为他们在服务，包括在国内的那些做后勤的，也在一直做着很多的工作。所以尽管有时差，但是没有什么可担心的。It's
been very exciting. Some of the things he come up with and says and he does makes you laugh.
We've learned a lot.
Yeah, we have learned a lot. Just the different cultures. Interact with each other.
Thank you so much for sharing Leron with us. We've had a great time. He is a great boy. We've had a blast. And I hope we can do it again.
CPH, we are here. Thank you for being with us.